Cenotes are large, fresh, open water pools. Many of the cenotes have caverns and caves underneath the water. Some of the caves measure 62 miles long. The ancient Mayans used this as their only water source. In some areas, they still do. In Mexico, there are an estimated 6,000 cenotes, and only half have been explored. And one of my good friends, Joe Keltaika, came to scuba dive with me in Mexico, and we decided to explore this cenote. Hi, Joe.